What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel, Bad Cross Man. Today I'm taking you, don't wonder if I'm on the floor. Today I'm just taking you to something very different. It's gonna be chest workout, 10 minute maximum at home. We have no equipment. We only have the chair behind me. We have ourselves, and we're gonna work on the chest, the full chest. Stick to the end of the video. Make sure you like this video. Share it with your friends so that they can have enough exercises for them to work out at home during this time. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Let's go do it right now. Actually, drop a comment down below if you need me to come up with something else like this very soon. I'll make sure I deliver. Let's go. So right now we're actually starting with 20 decline push-ups so that we can hit the upper chest right now. Let's go. Because we're gonna go back at it right now. 30 second rest. Guys, grab a chair and join me. We're going together at this. Grab a chair, join me, so that we can keep up with the workout together. Okay, let's go. 15 more decline push-ups. Rest, and then we go again for another set of decline push-ups. Another set of decline. Let's go. Go for the last set. We're gonna give me 10 clean. for another one. Guys, keep up with me. We have 3 more sets here. And then we go for a different one. We're almost there. Halfway there already. And we go for 12 reps right now. Keep up with me. Don't give up right now. Last set, it's gonna be 8 reps. Just we do 5 normal reps, and then the 3 last one we're gonna pause them 4 seconds for each between. Let's go. Reps. If you can go to 10, go ahead. In between, you have 30 seconds rest, and that's gonna be it. Only 2 sets for this one, guys. Brace up your energy. We stay together. We're almost there. Brace up your energy. Let's go for another set right now. Just stay on this position. That's how we're gonna go. This way. Give me 15. 4 sets. Another 15. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel. I'll bring you more content like this very soon. Drop a comment down below if you really need me to bring up something else. Another challenge for another body part. I'm right here. We're gonna be able to do it at home without equipment. Let's go for the nice last one. For you to use this thing for your normal daily routine, make sure you hit that chest. See you guys in another video. Have a nice rest now. Go and eat something very well. Drink some more water to get hydrated. See you guys on the next one. Goodbye.